If you guys got a minute,
we got a minute.
I'd like to talk to you for a second. First of all, thank you for Limitless Wrestling.
Thank you! Thank you.
But on a side note, I want to get a little personal. And I want to give you guys some bad news. No, I'm not pregnant. Ask Wonder Woman, we did the DNA. It's not mine. Listen. Limitless Wrestling bought Danny Maff in. And I went head to head with one of the best big men in the country today, Ace Romero. I'm in the ring with Ace. I earned your respect. When you look behind that curtain, after the performance is here, all we have is your approval. Because without your approval, without the blue-collar working Americans of this goddamn country spending $100 to do what we love to do, we are nothing. For each and every flag and up north, God damn it, these are uncharted waters for me. But I could die tomorrow, and I'll die a happy goddamn man. Because the love that you people give me made me want to claw my almost 50-year ass into this ring and do what I love to do. How many more of these matches I have left?
A lot!
But when I came here with one goal. And that was to hang, to belong, and to fit in a great, elite, incredible wrestling company like Limitless. Top of the bad news. Due to circumstances out of my control. That's just not good enough for me. Because my goal now is to lead this fucking company all the way into the new millennium. Leave that fucking room. Entertain you people. And be the top dog in this company. So to the rest of the locker room, that is your bad news. Son of a bitch is back there.
Yeah.
You ain't only gonna have to like the new order of the food chain around here. You ain't gonna have to respect the new food chain around here. But you're gonna take it and you're gonna like it because I'm not going nowhere. And my goal is to leave this company and be at the top.